As you know, gentlemen, we are here to help safeguard the first democratic elections Cuba's seen since before Batista took control. Since Castro's death in 2006, the Cuban people have had a succession of increasingly incompetent thugs in charge, and thankfully, that's going to change. The elections are going to occur in early May, and our job is to make sure that they go off without a hitch.
There's wounded.
Casualty.
As you know, gentlemen, we are here to help safeguard the first democratic elections Cuba's seen. Buckle up, people. You're going to Isla de la Juventud. 100
убийца.
Держись, братва.
Генсек будет мной гордиться.
Испугались?
Обосрался.
Что сделали?
Обосрался.
Scratch another one.